Hope. I like that one. Because I really want some hope in my life. I hope things go the way they're planned. I know they don't go exactly as planned, but you know what I mean. And I hope everyone in my life is happy and safe. So hope's a good word for tonight. I like that. Deneen, thank you for the PayPal. Can I just call you mine? Yes. She's one of a kind. She makes money. Yeah! Catfish? What? Take that back. She's mine over mine. Alright, we got a good song coming up, guys. This one is called Crash. Thanks for the PayPal. Thank you guys for these great positive comments. Welcome to Whitey's concert. Can I get a hell yeah? Oh, you know, crash into me. I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you. So, thank you guys for the gifts. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you guys enough. Hope. Come into. Stop touching it! I can't! I'm scared, guys. I'm scared. I hope it's okay. Aw, thank you, guys. No verbal that I'm begging to forgive me. We're top 25 now. What is up? Let's go. Feels good to be loved, so thank you guys. I love you guys too. Thank you so much. And I'm coming to you. Pack up your scared a little more and show the world to me. Pack up your skirt a little more. Show the world to me. And a boy is drew. The hair is getting fluffy. Aaron, thanks for the PayPal. Crashing to me, crashing to me. Wow, what a good song, guys. Christine, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you guys so much. Hair is lovely, thank you. Oh, I'm the king of the castle, and you're the dirty rascal crashing to me. Oh, I just lost a very good song. Nicole, thank you for the pick. Nice lips. Thank you. Want a kiss? Yeah, this is a nice old song that I forgot about. Toothpaste, yes, I'm putting... I don't know if I'm gonna do the toothpaste trick. I don't know. Just gonna get checked out. Don't wanna mess around with it. If it's a pimple, then I'm good. I'm fired up. Cause I just wanna know it's not cancer or anything, you know? Alisa, thanks for the PayPal. But if I find out that it's not anything bad, then I'll put some toothpaste on it. Your body's a wonderland. Thank you guys for your positive support. Get a new robe? No, I have not got a new robe yet. I love my robe so much. Like, you literally don't understand. I love my robe. I love just chilling in it after my shower, nice and warm. Love my robe. Kimberly, thank you for the PayPal. And thank you, Nicola. Same old with you. It's true though, I gotta switch it up a little bit, which I'm working on it. You know, stuff takes time, guys. Right. Did you grow up with Drew and Homie? Yes, I did. Yeah. Lymphoma, not cancer. I know, that's the bump. This, I don't know what it is. Hopefully it's nothing bad. But yeah, it's whatever. We love your lives. Oh, thank you guys. You know, if you guys do want me to switch it up or anything, or if you guys have suggestions, don't be afraid to let me know, you know? I think talking to you guys though, playing music and is pretty chill. Yeah. Drinking coffee, having a coffee with someone. On the other side of the world, maybe, or wherever, you know? I think that's a vibe. Thank you guys, thank you. What type of movies do you want to be in? So I said it before, Theresa, thank you for the PayPal and saying, don't worry, it's not skin cancer. Thank you so much. Reminding me that, because I'll think about it all night, but thank you. What type of movies? Yeah, like honestly, any type of movies. I want to try them all. I want to try romantic movies. I want to try like action movies. I even want to be the guy that's in funny movies. Just try them all. Yeah. Body's a wonderland. How'd you guys like my last TikTok? I decided to do Into the Night. Switch it up with some oldies again. Gonna be playing the oldies, gonna be playing newies. All of them. Your lives make my week. Aw, thank you so much. That's awesome. As long as you guys like my lives, we're good. I'm glad I can make your guys' week. Glad we got like a good community going on, and this is fun. Your hair looks awesome, thank you. All right, guys, though, I think it has hit the hour mark. It's a little over an hour now. I'm gonna pack it up. My buddy's waiting for me to call him too, so I gotta call him, give Kelly a call too. Yeah, I got some things to do. And then chill out for the night. And then have some hope for tonight, and then have a wicked day tomorrow, and go to the doctor, get it checked out. Just in case, guys, I know it's probably nothing, but just in case. Thank you guys for being there for me though, and thank you guys for being so positive. I love you guys. I know you guys love me too. And yeah, have a great week, guys. You know, let's kill it this week. Let's just try to really stay in the moment, because that's all we can do. Think about what we want for our future, how we want to feel. And let's have a good, wicked, healthy, feel good week, you know? Could be our last week, who knows? So let's get